here, as we know, we are here to discuss the product launch. I hope you all prepared your departments. Let us start the discussion. Ms. Bhuvaneswari, please give the last previous minutes.
Yes, ma'am. Of course, yes, ma'am.
Last meeting, we had discussed about the product, that is hoodie jacket with pants, and the work has been assigned for the several departments regarding that. Production department manager have requested for the HR department to do the needful, and the HR department, how many workers are already there and what skill needed for them. For sales and marketing, what is the plan to market the product? For finance department, what is the budget for every department? And for R&D department, we discussed what is the current status.
Thanks, Ms. Bhuvaneswari. Now let us hear from our investor, Mr. Dhimra.
Good morning, all. First of all, thank you, Ms. Bhuvaneswari, for inviting me to your company meeting. I respect your product quality that you are providing to the customers, and I am very eager to see about your new product.
Thank you, Mr. Dhimra. Now let us hear from Ms. Janani of R&D department about our product.
Good morning, ma'am. I'm so happy to be in this meeting. As per our research so far, we have been working in this product for about 6 months. And we have analyzed that 60% of people are doing workout every day. And it has been reduced to 35% during winter season. Listen, 65 to 35. Due to this cold, even the doctor is suggesting them to do workout, and in this winter season, nobody is willing to do that. Fitness is a regular basis for some people, and this make them to be like could not make. It's making them to stop. So we are working on what could make them feel warm and comfortable. So that we can work out during, they can work out during winter season too. So what we thought is concentrating on people who are fitness oriented, and as we are already know that our quality materials we focuses on is poly cotton, which will give us amazing result, and we come to a conclusion of making a cold resistant and lightweight hoodie jacket. It will be very light. Even it will be too hot too, so we can exercise easily and they can feel comfortable. Jacket with jacket and with pant combos we have been researched. So it might be useful for the people who are fitness oriented, and anybody can suggest a name for our product, whomever they can just buy it. Thank you.
So we are concentrating more on youngsters, Ms. Janani.
Mostly yes, ma'am, but also concentrating on people whom the doctor has advised to do some physical activities regularly.
Thank you, Ms. Janani. As Janani spoke about our quality, I would like to hear from our production department of our product.
Yes, ma'am. From my department, we have planned to purchase raw material, synthetic fiber, means polyester, and integrated natural fiber, which means cotton. It will result in polycotton material. For that, we have to add 65% of polyester and 35% of cotton. It will result in polycotton, which will make the cloth thicker and softer. And there are three types of machine used for dyeing process. They are mini craft, echo soft, and luft roto. Our employees, only few of them are know about the polycotton itself. We have requested our HR department to do the needed.
Okay, Mr. Kasok, I hope head of the HR department will take up the need of it.
Good morning, everyone. Yes, ma'am, as you said, I have seen it too already. And unless that totally we have 2000 employees in our company. As we are going to use a new combination of raw material, in that 2000 employees, only 800 people have knowledge about polycotton. So for the other 1200 people, we have to give training regarding that. So that we have planned to divide employees into teams, and there will be few employees who knows about the mixture, and for other employees we have to give training. Until the training period is on, the other employees have to work for extra shifts. Then only it will be compulsory the other works we have to be done, and the training period for employees will be at least 1 week.
Thank you, Mr. Kasok. Thank you, Mr. Varun. Now let us hear from the marketing and sales department.
So far we have a good presence in market for existing products already. We can concentrate more on marketing strategy that we have planned to execute in advertising through both online and offline mode. First, by marketing our brand ambassador to wear out our products and doing activities even in cold weather. And our product makes them feel comfortable and warmer, and she or he will explain the benefits of our products and why the customers should buy our products. Second, by placing ads on blogs devoted to fitness, then sponsoring the events which is to them. Following these strategies might increase the sales of our company.
Okay, Mr. Rishmi, thanks for your strategies prepared. Let us hear from Ms. Kavya from the head of the finance department.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, everyone. So the total budget for Sprint brand is like 1 crore and 50 lakhs. So for brand ambassador itself, we have placed 20 lakhs because we are focusing on marketing in this product because we are launching a new product. And for marketing and sales, we have allotted 30 lakhs and for production, 55 lakhs. Under production, as Mr. Ashok said, we are buying for machinery, raw materials, and so on. For logistics, we are also providing 20 lakhs. And for human resources, we are providing 25 lakhs. If you have any queries, you can just ask.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Kavya. Please, Dinrath, can say your opinion on of our product.
Thank you all for giving a clear picture about your product, and I hope this product will bring a great success to your company in future. And I decided to invest a 35% in your project.
Thank
beginning.
You, Mr. Dindra. For all clear picture your product. Thank you for Mr. So we are happy to wonderful news from you. As we are not fail to believe you have our process. So Mr. Penta sir.
It's fine. Maybe I was thinking to see the product little more as a newcomer to this meeting, and maybe the investor would appreciate if we see the product demo on the screen as well as the budgets would have detailedly explained by the finance head. The HR head, why 25 lakhs is needed. That breakdowns would help the investors to get more clear picture. I feel like right, the clarity of the departments could be given better. And marketing and branding, which market you are going to go, when are you going to start, and what is the break-even, and finance and the marketing, production, what is the timeline the production is going to release. These things still I feel like could be more clearer, as maybe you know, but we don't know. So we wanted to get that from you people, so which you could plan for another meeting and have a detailed discussion and bring it out for everyone's clarity. That is what my inputs were. Otherwise, I am fine. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Let us soon start the process and fix the product and product date for the next meeting. Regarding for the product price fixings, and everyone give a suggestion about the new product name in the next meeting. Thank you.
Please let us smoothly clear budgeting about Mr. Dindrak for investing in our product. So thank you everyone for attending this meeting.